Hi folks, hope you're okay today. We're just sharing the gospel today. And so we're just putting the table up. So we'll be moving the table in a minute. So we just put literature on there. And that's one of the things that we do. So we've got all the stuff there. Got the cross now, which I'm gonna put up. So, you know, we do this, we're doing this often, and you know, if you want to come out and help us, you're more than welcome to come out and help us.
So now, I found that the cross is a good testimony, and you know, it's a good witness, and that's why we use the cross. I found that we get a lot of conversation from people. Talked to two lads just before they come and help me set up a little bit, and they were really nice. And they were asking me questions about what the Bible teaches about hell, so that was good. So, remember last time? It took ages doing it, that was just a wind up, I was just running. Welcome, join us anytime. Just get in touch with me at my website, jasonbirthpreacher.com.
Yep.
And contact me there if you want to come out with us. Yeah, I was just listening to Mortimer Adler on, he's a philosopher, he's dead now, and he gave a talk about speaking to people, talking to people, and he was just saying that a conversation is two minds meeting each other, and when two minds meet each other, there should be a desire to listen to each other and to have a decent conversation. And if people don't want to listen, people are not really listening, you're not really having a conversation. So we must come around you, if people don't want to talk to us, then it's best not to talk to them. If it's just going to descend into argument where they're getting angry, it's better not to get involved. That's what I learned from listening to a philosopher last night. He's not a Christian, I don't think, but I found it a blessing. When we talk to people, we talk to people who want, to know. And if they don't want to know, then we just wipe the disc off our feet and share the gospel to people that want to know. So this is the cross that we use.
Don't be cross!
There's another cross that we use. And so just pray for us, pray for the evangelism, pray for the work that we do, that we continue to do the work. So thank you for listening, Jim. My website is jasonbirthpreacher.com. There you can find out information about street preaching. There's a page where you can download a couple of books on discipleship and street preaching, and there's other resources there. And so God bless you.